Today we are going to make a PPT presentation using a very simple prompt. So first of all, you need to copy these instructions, this prompt, and I will add this one to the description of the video. So you need to copy this one and run it here. Okay, then you just have to write /PPT and whatever the presentation you want to make. Let's say you want to make a presentation on 7 types of rest. Okay, so it will start writing a Python code, and you'll have to run a Python code in Google Colab. You can write Google Colab and search this, and go to the first link you get, and a screen will open, and you have to click on new notebook. After you click on the new notebook, you'll see something like similar to this one, and see where it does it. Okay, so it's still writing the presentation. In the meantime, you have to write here P exclamation mark. Sorry, I'll start again. P exclamation mark PIP and install Python minus PPTX. If you're wondering what is this, this is to install the module to run the Python code for PPTX. Okay, you just run this one and you install something so the code can work. Okay, I think we will be done with the presentation in just, okay, we have to wait a little. Here we go. Okay, so that's all, I think so. We have to click this one plus code, and we'll get another place. And then I copied this code here, the one generated by the GPT, and run this code. When at this tick, this mark appears, it means that it hit. Okay. So we got this 7 types of rest.pptx. We can download this presentation from here, and then we can just open the presentation. And okay, so that's the whole presentation. Yeah, so we got this presentation. You see it has all the text, but it is kind of dull. You can go to design and select some other design if you want, whatever design you like. Okay, so now we have the presentation, and yeah, you can see this. You can also change the slide size. Yeah, okay, so that is our final presentation. Thank you everyone for watching. Hope it helps you. Thank you again.